maybe we can get one of those hollow guys.
Hello and welcome back, everybody. Be quiet, Ratchet, to another exciting episode of Ratchet and Clank. Now, in the previous episode, we infiltrated this planetizer base, and we failed horribly. We found out that the captain betrayed us, and it's a very horrible thing to find out. But that's besides the point. The home world was destroyed. That one planet was destroyed.
The Blarg are all cleared out of Kurwan.
Which one was destroyed? Anyway, so we're gonna head off to the Gaugetron HQ. So I'm excited. I wonder what we're gonna get. Also, we're very close to getting the what's it called it? The big fancy gun. So, oh, we maxed out our pixelinator too. So that's a lot of fun. The Gaugetron hollow gun, huh?
It appears the Blarg have invaded this sector. They must be after the Gaugetron weapon stockpiles.
Attention, Gaugetron employees! We are currently in the midst of a major security breach in our factory.
And the harmless wool crafting creatures. Sure.
The bridge. Well, let's see if we can get him moving.
Of course. Ow. Bam.
Ratchet. The thruster pack is quite a handy device.
Of course it is. Wait. Ride the guide rail.
Answer is maybe.
Look at that rail.
Ah, really? Okay, you're being annoying.
It's actually not that difficult.
Use your Omni wrench.
I think I'm supposed to go this way.
Ratchet, come in. How's it going down there? Did you get the holo guys?
Not yet, but we're working on it. Just
yeah,
to
we
take
are
care of a few things first.
Definitely working
copy
on
that.
It. And I'm dead. That's okay. Let's do this again. Come on. I got this. Man, every time I brag, I always die.
Use your Omni wrench.
Do I need to go that way? I'm gonna go this way.
Ratchet, come in. How's it going down there? Did you get the holo guys?
Not yet.
Not yet, but we're working on it. Just had to take care of a few things first.
Bam, look at that. Pro skills. Ooh. Oh, okay. Okay, now I know what to do. That was interesting. All right, so third time's the charm, right? Hopefully, because
use your Omni wrench.
So I need two more. Let's jump over here to get the rest of these.
Recognize our employee of the month. Give a good. On the back to Gilbert's Frenackle.
Okay.
Gilbert is... what was that? Dead. Oh. Gilbert has been taken prisoner by the Blar and likely sent to one of their work
camps. There we go.
So, we will have
so that's how you're supposed to do it.
Just a
and then you're supposed to get the golden bolt.
But we're working on it. Just had to take care of a few things first.
Copy that. Good luck.
There we go. Look at that. Bam.
Security barriers disabled.
Bam. Look at that. I just have to jump. And then we get the gold bolt. Bam.
Welcome to the Map-O-Matic room. The Map-O-Matic was designed to help galactic explorers discover local items and points of interest.
Sweet. I could really use that.
So what does this do? Oh, it shows me everything. Nice. Yes, that is exactly what I need to get everything in the game. So there will be a backtracking episode. So I want everything. That was so worth it. Yes. There we go.
There's an assault going on.
So we're gonna
wanna be awesome?
Refresh. Oh, we're almost there when it comes to so in here there should be
volunteer detected in fusion grenade test lab. Initiating death trial.
Death trial.
Complete.
Really?
I was aiming at them the entire time? Why? I was like, what the hell's going on? That was... Oh, dude. Is there something? Trying to concentrate. There we go. Come on. I didn't see it at first, but now I saw it, and I'm happy I saw it, because I'm gonna need it. Almost. So there is a holo card. Oh, right there. Look at that. Holo pack. I think I have two, right? Yes, I have two. So what can I do is I can duplicate. I can finish off this. I am not missing. Okay. So that's
way to go. A complete set.
That's how we do it.
Want a sheepinator? Oh, I got one with your name on it. I mean not really, that's just the vigorous speech.
Destroy target.
Yeah, destroy target. Out of ammo.
Allow this Gaugetron to give you your first lesson.
Oh, you can charge it? Oh my god. Stupid.
I do hope the Blarg have not procured any of Gaugetron's more powerful weapons.
So there's a bolt. Ow. Take care of these guys real quick. And that's that.
Hey, you've got a lot of raritanium. Come see me for an upgrade.
Is it up there? I see one over there, but there's one right here. All right. I'll figure it out later. Almost. I want to get this one done. This one's very important to get done.
Should be able to rotate this room.
I can also buy this.
Oh, I just might make my quota this week.
Zircon would probably be a good one. This one. And I am done with the pixelinator. The pixelizer. I want warmonger's done. The sheepinator. Really? Predator launcher. Plasma striker, very good. Mr. Zircon. Let's start upgrading Mr. Zircon.
Don't point it at yourself.
Alright.
You are a disease, and Mr. Zircon is the cure.
Is it down there?
You dare to hurt me?
That did not do anything. You know, I have a feeling that I messed up. I forget Ratchet can climb. I also feel like it's down there. That would match up because it's not up there. How the hell do I get down there? We'll figure that out later. Let me just refill on ammo real quick. Because I am actually almost done leveling up this grenade. I did say, like, in the beginning that I wanted to do this one first. But oh my god, do you get so much better weapons so quick? It's in here. Some stuff over there. I have a feeling.
Volunteer detected in fusion grenade test lab. Initiating death trial.
Well, should be easy to bleep these guys. Oh, Ratchet.
I like that joke.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Okay. There we go. Take care of the ship. I'm concentrating so hard. This might be a longer episode.
Okay. That's the last of the Blarg.
Hopefully.
Volunteer detected in Fluffy Bunny Room. Prepare to play with adorable bunny rabbits.
Huh. That doesn't sound so bad.
Correction. The Fluffy Bunny Room has been relocated to Sector 12, initiating death and dismemberment protocol.
Of course.
Mr. Zircon is here.
That is like the best place, dude. Oh my god.
10% off coupon will be mailed to your home address within 5 to 7 years.
Well, now that that nightmare is over, let's find that hoverboard course.
I don't believe it! Ratchet and Clank here at Gaugetron! The name's Wendell Lumos. I'm the CEO of this fine company.
Huge fan of your weapons, Mr. Lumos. Listen. Clank and I are on a mission to save the galaxy, and we need one of your holo guises.
I'm afraid we're out of that product. Those darn Blarg have been raiding our stockpiles. Minor security issue, certainly nothing to make public. We still have the prototype, but it's now a prize in our hoverboard competition.
Are you still accepting new competitors?
Of course, but as you can see, we're having a little bit of a flood problem. The Blarg bombed our dam this morning. I don't suppose you have a hydro displacer, do you?
So, there we go. Alright guys, I think this is a good stopping point. I feel like we're going to be able to do more stuff, and then we're going to do all the races in the next episode. So, we'll see how that goes, but with that being said, I appreciate every single one of you watching until the end of this video, and I really enjoyed this one. We died a couple of times, but that's okay, because death in the grand scheme of video games does means absolutely nothing, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Thank you for watching. Peace out.